Thika people, I greet you. On behalf of the business community, I come in peace and would like to preach the word of peace during this season of heated political campaigns. We have noted in the recent past that the campaign have started heating up. Aspirants have started disrupting our businesses by organizing demonstrations. And I would like to request all those who are aspiring for political seats. Thika is a business hub. Thika is a peaceful town. Let us all embrace peaceful campaigns. Let us not disrupt the businesses. Let us not close businesses because of politics. And let us be peaceful, decorum, and respectful to each other. With all said and done, we are Thika people, and we remain in Thika, and our businesses will remain. Let us set good examples of political maturity. Let us not insult. Let us not create hatred on ethnic lines, on gender lines, on any discriminative lines. We want political maturity and stability in Thika. And I'm asking our people, do not be incited to violence which will disrupt the peace that prevails in Thika. We want to be a city of peace and business prosperity. Please, those who are aspiring, come in peace, you get peace. We don't want violence, we don't want insults, we don't want any kind of disrespect to our people, to our citizens, and to our businesses. I say that on behalf of the business people of Thika, on behalf of Thika residents, let us avoid any clashes, any unnecessary demonstrations, any unnecessary heat, may it be political or otherwise. Otherwise, anything that disrupts the peace of business will affect the car, not only today, but even in the future. We have had a 5 year of very peaceful duration, 5 years of harmony, no clashes between politicians, and we don't want to go back to where we were some time back in 2013, 2014. These 5 years, we have had respect between politicians, our leaders, and we would like to continue the same. We elect our leaders, the leaders we want, and those leaders must work in harmony for the good of our people. We saw what differences can cause to our people. So when there is tranquility, when there is peace, when there is dialogue, when there is harmony, there is development. That is what we want. And I would appeal to all those who aspire, both sitting and aspiring, let's embrace harmony for the good and progress of our town. My Thika people, all the candidates who are aspiring and who are sitting, they are all our people. They are all our sisters and brothers. This political era is for a season. It will come and go, and all of us will remain. So let no one plant any seed of hatred between us. Let no one make us collide. Let no one make us hate each other, because today, tomorrow, and after elections, we still remain Thika people. We still remain with our businesses. We still remain with our families. And these people will still be with them here. So let no one plant any seed of discord to our people. Please, our people, mukaeni macho na mukaerada, do your best, maintain peace, and choose the best candidate who is a leader and not a politician. I would actually request our people, not only in Thika, but countrywide, in Kiambu County, don't elect leaders with emotions. Scrutinize your leaders, scrutinize those who have presented themselves, see what they can do, their capabilities of representing you, what they can do for you, and elect them. Not on the basis of what they give, not on the basis of what they say, not on the basis of who shouts the loudest, but on the basis on who can bring development, who will listen to you, who is accessible to you, and who is capable of bringing even more development from outside for the good of all. That is the bottom line. Let's choose quality, not who can make the loudest noise.